So they have, they added this. It's a master fuel shutoff.
Okay.
I think it had something to do with the upgrade to a turboprop. Master switch. Standby vacuum system. Runs these guys. There.
Okay.
And the heading indicator.
Battery powered, yeah.
That one is electric.
So you have like triple backup in this airplane. It's great.
Wow. Now, this is where I do this. Okay, let's start with aft. And you prime them, and they, you let them go, and they just stay on. This one always seems to take more prime. There it goes. And then, off. And then you put it on the tips. Same thing.
There's an aft left and an aft right.
Mm-hmm. Both of them have two, so they both are primed.
Okay.
Electrical vacuum. This is a loud gear horn, which it needs to be.
Yeah. It goes off after a certain speed.
Panel test.
Uh-huh.
And all the lights work. The lights that you see are the normal ones you see. The generator, fuel pressure, oil pressure.
Mm-hmm.
They're off for a good reason. No flaps. It's not hot enough to use them. Okay. And what meter? Is good. Another ignition, another fuel pumps. What's today? The 20s. We go to number one, it does a little better, like 26. And then you start. Turn the starter on. This gets to 15%. You turn the fuel on. Sure to hold the brakes. Tip comes right up. You can actually go up there. Top red line during start.
Turbine's the hottest at start, right?
Yeah, it's a bigger shock to the engine. As it climbs up, it gets to 58%. You turn off the starter.
A lot of amperage here,
issue before you, right?